Dobra. Sorry, że tak przerwałem. Ale już 30 minut. Żeby ten odcinek. Dobra, to lecimy. Dobra, zacznijmy. Dobra, to tylko zapiszę jeszcze. Dobra, jestem. To jest Basila? A, nie mogę pogadać z nią.
Miki, grabl mogo. Kaciciu i ta bodunga.
Okej.
To dobał kujami dziuskuna ci tenaj. I na kun mama runi rara ci kun. Slimo patona. Mundi hodonga ci hongkabi. Ciałana bota a juha ta honga cia tanki dora. Kaciku i ta hodonga.
Nikt nie lubi tych wulgarów. Tylko. Ale to może być też bańka taka, nie? Że, nikt, że wszyscy ich nie lubią. No. Ina kun mama ruli ra ra ci kun slimo patona mundi ha donga ci honkabi. Dobra.
Uba patu koci. Tom nong bong chang nung yang. Tom katok smak delia.
It's Zerdra here. I hope you're reading me. Your swoop run is about to begin. Remember, just hold on tight. Try not to smash into anything. The prototype accelerator should last about 60 seconds before it overheats and explodes. That should be enough time for you to finish your run. Good luck. The Becks are counting on you.
Lepszy myśl odpowiada za przyspieszenie zmiany biegów. Staraj się omijać przeszkody, trafiając. Ok. To jest to przyspieszenie, nie? żeby się nie rozbić byle, nie? Ale blisko było. O! Ale pobiłem rekord. Chyba 14 sekund, czy tam 12. Nie, 36 czy 38 było. Jest! Ale łatwo to było. Już może trudniejsze. W dwójce na pewno było trudniejsze. Dwadzieścia 4 sekundy pobił.
Pewnie i tak pobiję. Znaczy taki jest skryp, nie? Że pobiję.
Ciekawe, czy da się zrobić, czy nie da się go pobić. Taki czas zrobił. Ale pewnie jest takie ustawione, że znaczy minimalny czas, jaki można mieć. Dobra. Lecimy. Ciekawe, czy jak wygram z nim, to czy będę miał jakieś wąty do mnie. Ale tak ledwo powiem. Oj, dwa chyba zrysowałem. Chyba go pobiłem. Bo tam chyba miał 32, ja miałem 12 jakoś.
People, hear me! Before I present the so-called champion of the Bex with their prize,
here's
something you must know. The winning rider cheated! Your swoop bike was using a prototype accelerator. Clearly an unfair advantage. Because of this hidden Beck treachery, I'm withdrawing
my share
of the victory prize.
Jawana bota ayuat tahunga cha kanki dora. Kachi kuita hodonga. Topa da bung walia gandu.
Plus jeden. Muksha pa pumpa. Bola wana chi. O, ona jest chyba git jest. Bola wanga kun bez murira rabes. Bo miała w dół. Twarz chyba. I am the wave of the future. If I want to withdraw the prize and sell this woman on the slave market myself,
nobody can stop me. I might have something to say about that, Brezhik.
Yes?
What? Impossible. You were restrained by a neural disruptor. How could you have possibly summoned the will to free yourself?
You underestimate the strength of a Jedi's mind, Brezhik. A mistake you won't live to regret.
Volkus, to me! Kill this woman! Kill the swoop rider! Kill them all!
Da się go też? O, można, spoko. Co? On się bez miecza niczego bije? Ty, no czemu kudło? Ty może go trafisz? No typo jest plecami odwrócony i on go nie może trafić. No co to jest?
No nie umie go trafić.
Za 7 damage go trafił. No naprawdę. Moja postać jest tak cudowna. Ale moja jest pod late game, tak. Skaluje się dobrze. Bo jeszcze nie mogę wykorzystać zbytnio swoich mocy. Znaczy silnych stron. I jeden HP. Nie wiem, granata, ja bym go kończył, szczerze mówiąc. Zrzuć granat. No. Mogę podnieść? Mogę. Kurde! Przepraszam, że tak głośno, ale już myślałem. Już myślałem.
Że mogę. Ale nie. Że on miał miecz świetny i go nie użył. A, to jest jej pewnie.
How did you end up racing for these swoop gangs? You must have banked a turn too sharply because it sounds like all the blood has rushed from your brain. I am Bastila Shan, a member of the Jedi Order and a fleet commander for the Republic. Nobody owns me. Now we don't have time for joking around. What are you doing here? Save me. Is that what you were trying to accomplish by riding in that swoop?
Nie było jedynym, bo mogę dążyć do nich.
This is a pretty poor example. In case you hadn't noticed, I managed to free myself from that neural restraint collar without your help. In fact, it's more accurate to say that I saved you. Brezhik and his Valkas would have left you for dead if I hadn't stepped into that fight. You're lucky I was here to get you out of this
mess. Nic mu nie dodałeś, tak? Ja grantami go zabiłem tak naprawdę.
I may have been a prisoner, but a Jedi is never helpless. Maybe you've heard of a little thing called the Force, but I suppose I shouldn't be too hard on you. You did try to save me after all, even if it didn't go quite as planned. So let's get down to business. We're not out of danger yet. If I'm going to figure out a way for us to get off this planet, I need to know what kind of resources we can draw on. First, are we the only two survivors left from the Ender Spire? The Republic, for one. I was a fleet commander, remember? But I don't want you getting all worked up for nothing.
Teraz ja jestem szefem.
Do you plan to get off this planet?
Muszę jej odpowiadać tak sitowsko mocno.
Karth Unassi is alive. Finally, some good news. Karth is one of the Republic's best soldiers. He's proved himself a hero a dozen times over. And he sent you here to save me. Maybe I misjudged you. Karth wouldn't have sent you if he wasn't confident in your abilities. Forgive me. Despite my Jedi training, I still tend to act a bit rashly sometimes. Please take me to Karth right away. Between the three of us, I'm sure we can figure out some way to get off this planet before the Sith realize we're here.
A nie mam wyboru. O, kolejna wizja czy coś. Jakby co, z Basia się bije z jakimś Sithem. Wygrała. A teraz chodzą dwóch Jedi kolejnych. O, teraz chyba jego szef się tam. O, zrywa na siebie, jak słyszeliście. Znaczy, teraz będzie się biła i... Właśnie wybuchło coś? I Revan sobie leży i Bastian patrzy i... no. A tamtych dwóch Sithów od razu padło, nie? Jak Revan.
Bastila, you're alive! Finally things are looking up! Now I just need to figure out a way to get off this planet.
You mean you don't have a plan to get off Taurus yet? What have you been doing all this time? My attitude. It strikes me that you are the one in sore need of an attitude adjustment. I happen to be in charge of this mission, if you'll recall.
I know you're new at this, Bastila, but a leader doesn't berate her troops just because things aren't going as planned. Don't let your ego get in the way of the real issues here.
That hardly strikes me as an appropriate way of addressing your commander, Karth.
I am a member of the Jedi Order, and this is my mission. Don't forget
Dobra,
that.
Lecam.
My battle meditation ability has helped the Republic many times in this war, and it will serve us well here, I'm sure.
Your talents might win us a few battles, but that doesn't make you a good leader. A good leader would at least listen to the advice of those who have seen more combat.
Dlatego ja zostałem liderem. Mogę taką odpowiedź znać? No to po części jest takie.
You know, I had my doubts about this mission, but I figured the Jedi Council wouldn't put you in charge if you weren't prepared. But here you are, acting like a spoiled child.
I see. It's true that I don't have much military experience. Perhaps I should not be so quick to judge. Very well, Karth. What do you suggest we do?
First off, we can't get hung up on who's in charge. We all need to work together if we want to get off this rock. The answer is out there. We just have to find it.
Well said, Karth. And the sooner we start looking, the better. I've already been a prisoner of the Volkers, and I don't plan on being captured by the Sith. I think we'll need some help getting off Terrace. Maybe if we ask around, one of the locals can help us out. We should probably start by asking around in the cantinas. Is something wrong? You seem as if something's troubling you.
Oh.
A vision? A vision of what? This is a bit strange. Such visions are often a sign of force sensitivity. I'm not sure. It may be that you have some connection to the force. It would not be unheard of. When we first met, your natural talent may have fed off my own force abilities. It is possible that in the excitement of the battle's aftermath, the force allowed you to witness one of my more intense memories.
Szkoda, że nie ma... Czy to znaczy, że mogę zostać Sithem? Tak, by to wybrał. Install, jakby to był, nie?
The force is complicated. Even I, with all my training, cannot fully understand it yet. This is a matter best left to the wise masters of the Jedi Council. Once we escape Terrace, we can seek the guidance of the Council if you wish. They will understand the significance of your vision, if there is any. However, I think it would be best if we all stayed focused on the task at hand right now. We can't afford any distractions. We need to find a way off Terrace.
Tak, bym coś powiedział, to sprawia dla dwójki, więc... Dobra. Ile jest? No w sumie... 18 minut. No to co? No to...